Hiyo ilianza na rough way ambayo siwezi share hapa. Na mimi na my family tumekuwa in a rough journey.
We will offset your bill.
I'm a Kenyan international, as in Kenyan goalkeeper international. Bado niko active in the field. Na this is my wife, our loving, caring mom. Tunamuita Christabel. Our son anaitwa Remy. We had to go back to Nairobi on Monday, the 31st, but tuka postpone, tukasema on first. We shall travel to Nairobi. So on a Tuesday, 1st of June, tukatoka home. But unfortunately, kuna naweza sema tulipata accident hapo. Tire ya mbele ilibust ya gari. And then the cousin ambaye ni in-law wangu mwenye alikuwa na drive gari ka ikayumbayumba ya kwanza, ya pili, ya tatu. Ikamlemea and then ikaroll. So gari roll mara tatu. Na we thank God, hatukumiza mtu, hakuna mtu tulipoteza. Kwa ule tulikuwa kwa hiyo gari, the driver alipata cut na mkono, and then the brother to my wife, he was the one who rescued this young man here. By good luck, ambulance ilikuwa around. Kutoka huko, mali tupata accident, kufika Kamega General Hospital. Tulifika hapa, everything was set, na vile tulifika hapa hospitalini, the reception ilikuwa 100%.
It's a special moment and a difficult moment for our brother, you know, Patrick Matasi. To me, naweza sema Matasi is more than a brother to me. Nakumbuka akuja national team. He was always there, unajua, trying to help. Mwendele kwa strong Matasi, so I think we will offset your bill so that at least that away pia ukienda home, uende home ukijua, unajua uko sawa. It's just a matter now of recovery.
So as Odi Mtaani and Michael Olunga Foundation, we're going to clear the whole bill right now. Beyond that, Matasi, we understand that now that you still have a family and you're here, we'll give you a small token that that will be very private, that will enable you at least probably to also foot other bills, pampers za mtoto, kidogo machunga na mambo kama haya. Olunga was of the opinion that beyond Matasi, is it possible to even help other patients? So Medsup will help us. If there are other needy cases in the hospital, in the facility, you'll identify them, will also clear their bills.
Categorically confirm that Odibet has cleared the bills around 429,000, and we are happy that Matasi is now going to be actually discharged and go home together with his family.
First of all, thank you so much, and tashukuru God. So far, toka that day nilipata hiyo noma, and I just want to say thank you God. Sababu bado tunapumua, majamaa uhai ndio kitu ya maana. Number two, I just want to take this opportunity to thank the Odibets and Michael Olunga Foundation, ambaye ambassador mwenyewe ako hapa. Mazee, mimi sina vile naweza kushukuru. Sijui nini yangu tu ni kuweka kwa maombi. Mungu aendelee kufungua hizo mlango mazee. Who aim higher, and then also the boss from Odibets, my friend here, Arocho. I just want to take this time to say thank you so much.